London. And one of the high spots of the Christmas holidays has been the Schoolboys exhibition. Heavily besieged by boys of every age, including some who left school some time ago. The Royal Naval display was the center of much admiration, with many listeners to the mysteries of navigation. The RAF, too, attracted a large audience, and the lucky ones who got into that gun turret will have plenty to talk about next term.